Audio Jungle.
Hi everyone, welcome to Art and Craft channel. This is my first review on Art and Craft channel. I like this very much. This is Instax Minion camera. Let's see the specifications. This comes with a stand and also you'll be getting a strap. You can easily carry it anywhere. And also this is the flash and you'll be getting a case. This has 60mm focus range. And then this is the on button. You need to press the black one on the left hand side of the camera. And this is the eye slot where you have to keep and check the range. This changes into red color. This means that your camera is in action. When you went outdoors, it will automatically change its modes. And also, here you'll be having a high key mode, which is used when you want more brightness. Next, let's see how we can get film. Now, this is the button which you have to press to get the instant picture. This is a slot from where the instant picture will be coming out. You should not keep your hands on the slot. So, if you keep your hands on that, the photo may be ruptured and also it may get damaged. Now, you need to keep your eye on this slot and check the range. You make sure that the range is proper. Now, you need to focus your one eye onto the slot and then you need to keep a range and then you need to press the button. And then now let's check. Now I'm going to take a photo. Yeah, now you can see this, the film is coming out from the slot. It takes nearly 1 or 2 minutes to fully develop. I think so. If you are in outdoors, it may take nearly 3 to 4 minutes, but if you are in indoors, it will take nearly 1 to 2 minutes. Now let's check it. Yeah, you can see the film is developing slightly. Yeah, the film is completely developed after 1 minute. And then this is the Buddha photo that I have taken before on this same camera. You can see the clarity. If you are in outdoors, you can get some white shade. The white will be spreaded, but the blanks, the blacks may not be highlighted so much. But I like this camera. This is not a problem at all. Many of the cameras have this problem. You can see this when I took it here near the light. You can see the white is spreading away. That's it. There's no other problem in this camera. And then you'll be getting a notice that you should not keep this film or the picture in your mouth. That's it. If you keep in your mouth, it is toxic, so that you should not keep it in your mouth. That's it. And then now I'll be removing the case and I'll be showing you everything. Yeah, now I have removed the case. You can see this camera in this way. Now this is the slot where you need to install the new films. There will be nearly 20 film slot, 10 and etc. You need to buy them separately. They won't give any films with this package. You can see the films that I have inserted. And then there's a dial here from where you can see how many films or the pictures can be taken by this camera with the slot inside. This is the battery slot. It is very tough to open this. Okay. Yeah. After a long fight, I got it out. And then they'll be giving you 2 AA batteries inside this camera. This is not a charge camera. This is a battery camera. There's no need of keeping any charging. This camera is very good. I like this camera. That's it. If you really want to buy this camera, I kept the link in the description and also I kept the films link in this description. Please give a look at it. And if you want you can buy it from Amazon or Flipkart. Thank you everyone. Bye. And also please don't forget to subscribe, share.